Does your toaster need a good deep clean? Start by taking out the crumb trays, dumping them in the trash, and giving them a good wash. Dry these completely before putting them back in. You then want to get the crumbs that are stuck in the toaster, so tip it over the trash or the counter and lightly tap all the sides to get them out. Finish with a good clean and polish.